Sing about winning. You better watch. sweaters and pretended to be stoned. Drowned out of broadcast and wasn't authorized. It's a bit that the revolution will be televised. And one hit for business and another for good looks. Until they started arriving with their rubber aprons and their butcher's hooks. Thank you.
can rap it out, sir. It's got Mighty Like a Rose. We like to do some songs for a feeling at home. This one is about a couple of people who keep creeping up behind you. It's called Georgia and Arrival. In the balcony, maybe jumping out on top of you. This one is filled with backwards messages.
Love it. Is it all in that pretty little head? Is it all in that face you've gone? I used to know a girl, I could have sworn that her name was Veronica. She used to have a perfume by her own. Felt the love in her eyes. These days I'm afraid she's not even sure that the name is Veronica. Right, and if they don't, then nobody else will. She's
And this is about another kind of girl entirely.
Atrociousness spread out on the floor of her father's house. Her promise was almost undone.
On the
on the string bass and on the electric bass, Mr. Jerry Sheff. On the grand piano and Hammond organ, Mr. Larry Nettle. And the electric guitar and E flat horn, Mr. Mark Rebo. And on the drums, the one and only Mr. Pete Thomas. This is a song here, especially for any of you who are outside today.
saw a girl who found consolation. She said one day my prince of peace will come. Above her head, I parted her father, the wounded favor that he gave her to fasten to the frame. They've got his bones and everything he owns. I've got his time, you'll have to make amends. A certain chill lockers down her immortality. As the clouds cover the sky, evening ends. Describing a picture, our eyes find her closing. and everything I come from.
Last but not least, we're begging bus along. What about my mother every time you call? Cause you're strange to the baby. Oh, you can't tell the mama. Oh, I bet you're strange to the baby. Please don't change that. Don't let me long for you. Oh.
I know. Baby, I'm a man with a plan. Why?
by a very wise man. Written by a very wise man, the name of Mose Allison. And seeing as it's Sunday, you know, here, this is the lesson for today. Thank you.